modern car tyre that we take for granted is very different from its earlier predecessors. In the early 1900s, Charles Goodyear discovered that adding sulphur to the rubber gave it elasticity and strength, and the new tyre was born. John Dunlop produced the first workable pneumatic rubber tyre when he was trying to make his son's bicycle more comfortable. And then the two Michelin brothers invented the detachable tubeless pneumatic tyre. Just after the Second World War, Michelin invented the radial tyre that we know today. The tyres on racing cars are slightly different to those on normal cars. John explains more.
The tyres achieve their grip by having rubber touching the road. And the rubber needs to be at the right level of stickiness, depending on its temperature, in order to achieve maximum grip. So in the dry, we use slick tyres, where the whole tyre surface is rubber, and as much tyre as possible can touch the road. In wet conditions, we use a wet tyre which has got a tread cut in it, and this allows the tyre to throw the water clear so that the rubber can touch the road and there's no water in between. Obviously that reduces the amount of rubber that's on the road, and therefore doesn't create the same amount of grip, but you need that dry contact patch between the road and the rubber to generate the grip. In intermediate conditions, we use an intermediate tyre which has got just some grooves cut in the tyre to throw any moisture that is there away to allow the rubber to cut the road, but obviously more rubber touches the road there. In order to get the right temperature in the wet tyre is made of a softer rubber so that it grips at a lower temperature. And the intermediate tyre is halfway between, and the hardest tyre is a slick tyre, which generates its grip when it gets warm, and it gets a lot warmer because it's not been cooled down by water on the road. And that's how the grip's generated.
You will notice that sticky tyres pick up the dirt as they go around the track. This dirt stops the tyre touching the track, therefore the tyre loses grip. Before the beginning of a race, the tyres are heated and cleaned. This provides maximum grip for the race. Road tyres need good grip in all conditions. The tread provides a good grip in the wet. These markers indicate when the tyre tread is low. With that, back to the studio.